Web3 is having a very tough year.
I would not touch crypto in a million years.
It's just disgusting. It's like somebody else is trading turds and you decide I can't be left out.
I called it a decentralized Ponzi scheme.
Bad news, crypto is dead.
I've never seen a grizzly turn and run like that before.
Clear now. We go into the bear pit.